everybody. I was in such a good mood till I got my child's school picture. And I'm upset. I am very picky about pictures. And I'm not too happy with the way his school pictures look. So, I don't think I'm going to have to write a note. Because I'm pretty shitting right this damn minute. My child knows how I am, and he always tries to make good pictures. But when they take a child's picture, and they can see what they look like, if it ain't right, redo it. It won't take nothing but 2 seconds. This bastard, because I know it was a man, because my son told me, he said he was impatient. This bastard, he's a bastard. I hope he sees this motherfucking video, because I'm upset. Because I like buying pictures, and I'm not going to buy a picture if it ain't a good picture, and it pisses me off. Anyway, this is strawbridge.net. Okay, fuck you, Strawbridge. Just fuck you, okay? Because I'm upset. I hate that this is going to be on my Walmart beauty box. Huh, and a little bit of something else coming out. Because really, I don't want nobody to think I'm like this if they're not subscribed to me. And they watching it for the Walmart thingy. I am sorry. I am not usually this upset. But this just pissed me off. Okay? Listen here. Look at my child's picture. My child is making the weirdest face. Okay? Like, what are you doing kind of thing. Look at it. I don't know if you can see it. Now, you saw this shit when you took the picture. Now, you know there ain't nobody gonna pay no $40 for some pictures that look like that. So, yeah, I'm pretty damn mad right this second. So, no, bitch, you ain't getting my money. It makes me mad, though, because I always look forward to school pictures. I'm in my hallway. Two pictures that they take a year, I got them in the hallway. Now, this screws me up, because if I don't get this, it's going to be slacking the picture in the hallway. And I'm pretty damn upset about it because I am big on this. Hey, real quick before my battery go dead, I'll show you what I'm talking about. See my babies? School pictures. I take that shit seriously. I know you can't see it from the way I'm angling it. But anyway. And there. Yes. Okay. So, I'm pissed. Not mad at him. He knows how I am. And he says he tries to smile. But the man took the picture when he wasn't ready. And he told him that he wasn't ready. And the man, I don't know what the man said because I wasn't there. But Boo Boo said that he just said that he got the picture and he can go on back in line. So, this makes me mad. I might have to take this off and upload it in a different thing so it don't be with my Walmart haul. Because I don't know if I think I'm this mean all the time. But that, I mean, it's my son. I love him regardless, but I don't like the face. I'm really picky with faces and smiles. And these damn things are not cheap. $50, $43, $37, $25. $19 is the cheapest one. And that don't even come with a 5x7. What does a $19 package have? Where's the F? I'm getting aggravated. Usually, when I calm down, I'll read it. But to even get an 8x10 that I put on my wall, I would have to at least pay the $43 one. See, I've got big ones here, and then two big ones and some 5x7s. This, for $32, don't have an 8x10. So, you think I'm going to pay $40-something dollars for a picture I am not happy about? I guess I'll just be making my own portrait of him and hanging it up. Okay, I'm going to quit rambling. That just made me mad. That hit a nerve. Okay, people. I have a small haul that came in. Then I get to the Walmart beauty box. In this, I get 3 items. This is a You Glow Girl Baked Highlighter. And I remember I have one that I've been using, but I'm curious. And I did use it today, but I'm still curious if this will even show over what I got. Do you see mine? Bling. There's a little bit of bling in there. I'm just curious what happened. If anything. Ooh, look at the yellow side of it. Okay, then. Oh, oh my god. Oh, and it's got a little gold tint to it. Ooh, it's shiny. Oh yeah, that's a blinging. So, I want a white one. I want Jeffree Star's, but I ain't got it yet. So, that's that. And I like, oh, let me show y'all again. You Glow Girl baked highlighter. What it is. I don't remember how much I paid for this, but I think it was like, I might have to try to look that up again. I want to say it was like $6 to $8. Might be $8 I paid for that. And this is some It Cosmetic. This is a foundation brush. I'm always looking for my foundation brush. I like more than anything that I've found so far. And it don't have no name. It was just something I found online. Every foundation brush I find seems to be too soft. This seems too soft, but then it might work. I'm going to use it when I put on my makeup again. So we'll see. And then this came in. Leave me alone for a minute. No. This is the All Over Heavenly Luxe Complex Perfection number 7. For concealer, and I'm assuming this is dealing with foundation. Yeah, you need me to open that? Yeah. Let me see it.
Yeah, I couldn't open it.
Okay. Ah, I got it coming out, but the weight of the bread. I'm just, damn, I did this. I tied this damn thing in a knot. Here you go.
Thank you. Where's Chi-Chi to put it up in your food?
Alright, here. I thought I had it. My battery's gonna die. Can you figure out the rest? No, because you're gonna end up making that tighter. Do you have to do this right this second?
I'm hungry.
Alright. So this one end, and then this is the other. So it says it can be used for concealer. I don't know. Oh no, I never had nothing like that before. And I hate to put it in my jar and it set on it. But really, I have no other place for it to go. Okay. So, that was it in this pack. That was... I don't know where I got that from. There was two separate places. So, it said China on the bag. So, I think one came from eBay. And then the other came from Wish, I think. But when I got it out the thing, I ended up sticking it in one bag because I wasn't even going to put it on camera that I side too because I thought it was cute. Alright, so, you know, I love these Walmart beauty boxes. They smell so good. So, that's how $5 come out of my account the other day. And I said, yay, I'm getting the Walmart beauty box. So, oh my god, it smells so good. Okay, so this is what it looks like. It's in here like this. So I'm gonna open it and I see a card. And let's see. Usually I get 5 things. Let's see what I got now. This says, focus on your beauty, rate and review. Let's get personal. I'm talking about skin types and all that. Alright, so first things first, I still have the one from last time they gave me. Because I don't usually use hairspray. It's a stronghold with touchable feel. It's Tresemme. Hairspray. Anyway, I still have the other ones. I don't use hairspray so much, but this is Jergens Wet Skin Moisturizer. Okay, it's coconut oil. See. I want to know what smells so good. Oh, I know what smells so good. Dove. This is what smells so good. Oh my god. Oh, God, it's pear and aloe vera scent. Oh, God. Oh, I didn't tell y'all what it was. Body wash. Ooh, that smells really good. You see, it's got a pear right there. And I love pears. Mmm. Lord have mercy, y'all. That smells good. Holy shit. I think I'm going to have to go buy a bigger bottle of that. Rejuvenate body wash. Oh my god. This, y'all, smells so good. It's like a clean, pretty, oh, it's a scent that you can want to smell all day long. That smells good. Okay, the rest of all I see is like some like paper. So let's see what's what. Let me just grab a handful. Okay, what's this? No more Gray's days. Oh, I get a, oh, I have this actually. $2 off the next one. All right, instantly absorbs for all day softness. Oh, this is this wet skin Jergens thing. This is how to use it. Oh, this is a coconut sheet mask. Okay. Here's a mask. I'm not big on masks. For some reason, it just don't fit my face right. So I don't know if anybody wants it or not, but that might be something I throw in the giveaway. Because I'm already starting to look for stuff, so some of these things I'm getting in, they're not this. This is good. I'm going to keep that. But this Jergens and this, I might. Because that's stuff I'm not really using. But it's still good stuff. Alright, found. Reveal your beauty. Okay, it's just all kinds of things. I don't know. It's not a coupon. I don't know what. Oh, okay. Okay. Even tones and phase dark spots. I actually have sunspots on the roof of my thing, so this is pretty cool. I'm going to try this out. It gives you a sample, and if I like it, it's got a $3 off coupon. Mm-hmm. I can handle that. Okay, this is CoverGirl. Oh, I already got it. The Healthy Elixir, how you say that? $2 off. Expires in the year. And here's a couple of samples, I think. Must be a couple of samples because they thick filling of each color to see which one I need. Hmm. I already know which one I use, but that's pretty cool. Let me give that to somebody. Okay, well, that is all that came in my box, y'all. But I don't know about y'all, but I like reusing these boxes. This is one of the last ones I got. No, that's my Birch box. My bad. I'm using it for lipstick. And it's an overflowing, so I can put it in here now. There you go. I put the Birch box right in there. There you go. Solved that issue. Okay, so pretty much these things. Let me just tell you about the stuff that I got. I'm just tossing those. But, this is pretty handy. I don't exactly think I need it. Because, like I say, I already own one. But this, and this is, oh, this smells so good. Oh, that smells so good. Right, these I'm definitely keeping. And the rest I might just throw in the giveaway to add whatever else I got to throw in the giveaway. Which I'm just starting because I got to make it to 200. So now if I start making a giveaway bag, then by the time I get to 200 subscribers, maybe I have a decent enough stuff to give away, you know? Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. I mean, it's going to be a variety of things, too. It's not just one type of thing. Like beauty, it can be anything. Like sunglasses, footy, it could be anything. It's anything I see that I think is cute that I can afford, just throw in there to send to somebody, I'm going to do it. Alright, so that's that. So that was my Walmart box. I enjoyed that, even though I had to get my little temper over with. Y'all see, this just hurts my feelings. This is the very first year out of all 6th grades, including kindergarten and pre-K, that I didn't like his school budget. I'm going to show it to you again because it's kind of upsetting to me. It's not, I mean, y'all might look at it and be like, it ain't that bad, but I'm not calling him ugly, but he's making one of them ugly faces. It's like, he's like, huh? And y'all, I don't want to want to 8x10 of that. I don't want to pay $50 and $40 for that. So I am so going to complain. I don't know if they already did the picture retake or not, but I'm just going to have to take a picture of him myself and blow it up, because I like the document stuff. This is my baby that I prayed long and hard for, and I might get the picture, I might not. I might just end up settling for a smaller package. I'm not too happy about it, but I'll just, when I calm down over me wanting to curse somebody out, next time picture comes, I swear I'm gonna have to go. I'm gonna have to go, because otherwise, you don't never, I mean, what kind of place to take pictures with kids making weird faces and think it's okay? It's not okay. You must don't want to make no money, because no parent is gonna buy a picture of the child not looking right. So, do your job, make money for your company, and make sure them kids have good pictures. Ooh, straw bitch, bridge can kiss my ass right now, because, you know, I ain't really never liked them. Anyway, I'm getting over it. The background suck. I'm going to have to just take a picture of it myself. Anyway, I'm going to go before I make people not like me, because I don't usually try to be negative, but that just upset me, and it just has to come out. I'm sorry. It has to come out. All right. I'm uploading a video right now. Ooh, about to knock it over. Might take a whole day. Who knows? But it was me getting ready this AM. So, as soon as that's uploaded, I will upload this one. And please don't hold my temper against me, because I don't know if anybody else feels strongly about pictures like I do. Because I love taking pictures and I love having pictures. And somebody that sends this shit home to me and thinks I want to spend $45 to it, just, I want to meet them face to face. That's what I want. That's what I want. Okay, I'm going. Okay, I'm bye. Bye. Subscribe.